Christmas, you filthy animal.
Yo, man. I forgot to record for Vlogmas all day. Now it is, like, what time is it? It's like 4. Like, almost 5. Almost 5. It's like 4:40-something. I just left the school. Just got home. Now. Boxes! So, our Christmas tree is going to go over there. Once that gets out of the way. And then, I'm home today to box number 1. And box number 2.
Let's see what we got.
I got 2 boxes in the mail. I'm about to open up the first one, the little box. I opened it up already, but it was a bad angle. So I'm just going to do it again. So it came in this big old, well, not big old, but pull up the address, honey. It came in this box, but inside of this box is another box, and it just looks like this inside. This is how my lamps came, because these are 2 lamps. Which one did I open? Okay. So my lamps are rose gold. My colors in my living room, these are either going to go in my living room. These probably going to go in my living room. My colors in my living room are blue, white, gray with accents of rose gold. So when I was looking, I'm looking for all rose gold decor. All right. So this is the lamp. Let me see. It came in a set of 2. So this is the power cord. The power cord comes with a like little clicker right here, on and off and on. And it looks kind of long. It looks like it's about 6 feet. So you sit it. This is the base of the lamp. Sitting, I think this is the base of the lamp. And then the lampshade just goes on top. So it's a cute little rose gold lamp. Love it. Both of these lamps probably cost me, I think they cost me $30. It might have been like $32. And the shipping was free. I will put the links in the description box if anybody is interested in them. But Amazon is the GOAT. They have so much stuff on there. And the shipping is just phenomenal. So, that's the first thing I got today. I was expecting these lamps to come. But this box right here, I don't know what that is. I'm thinking because it's so big that it might be a dining room table. Not a dining room table. A living room table that I ordered. Or something, but I'm trying to figure out what else would go in there. So we just gonna open this box next. Chad, I'm not about to open it. Designs by Ashley. So 3-in-1. So all 3 of my tables are in here. I'm curious to see how they have them packaged, because I've never ordered furniture off the internet without like physically seeing it in person before. Actually, I take that back. I saw these tables at Nebraska Furniture Mart, but they were cheaper on Amazon, so that's why I bought them off of Amazon. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm not taking this out because it's in pieces. Like, you have to put it together. So I'll insert a clip of what they look like. But this is what I got in the mail today, y'all. So we only got a month left. I move in on January the 6th. That is in a month and 4 days. We need to start a countdown. I'm going to have my daddy put this in the garage because it's heavy. But this is what I got today in the mail, y'all.
So that's what I got in the mail, y'all. I ordered my couch today. That was a Christmas gift from my mom. That came up to be like seven something. So that was my Christmas gift from her. Got my couch. My tables just came. Lamps just came. I'm waiting on a rug. And something else I ordered online. And some other stuff that I ordered. And I'll still be buying stuff all throughout Vlogmas. So, of course, I will bring y'all with me. But just wanted to let y'all see those packages that I got in the mail today. And that this... I'm really moving. Like, I can't believe I'm really moving, y'all. I'm leaving my little comfort zone. And I'm leaving my parents' home. It's crazy. So, oh, yeah. Tonight, there is a girls' basketball game that I'm going to. It starts in like an hour at 6:30. I think it's 5:20 something now. So, I'm going to go eat because I have not eaten all day. For whatever reason... For whatever reason, I normally do not eat throughout the day. So, when I'm at work, and my kids always asking me, Miss, what you eat for lunch? Baby, I had some water and some air, because that's all I had time to do. So, I'm going to eat, and then chill out for a little bit, head to the game. The game is like roughly 5 minutes from my house, probably not even 5 minutes, so that's what I'm doing. And I'll take y'all with me to the game. Yeah. I'm being such a creep right now, but before we go in, I wanted to just tell y'all, I used to play sports here all the time, volleyball and softball. This is the same place I used to play when I was in middle school, so it's like a 360 thing, is it? Yeah, full circle, 360, So when we go in, I'm going to show y'all this game, or some of it, but don't be expecting no WNBA players, all right? They cool. That's it. That's all. All right? So let's go. Two basketball teams per like gender. So for girls, we got two. We got A team, B team. One of the, I think it's seventh graders, eighth graders, or really good players and the okay players or something like that. I don't know how it's set up. I don't know. When I was in back in the gap, it used to be by grade level. Now I think it's by like, I don't know, performance or something. I don't know. But anyways, they lost. The first team they played lost. So now this is the second team. I think this is like B team or something playing. And they're playing right now. I just came to the car to do something and I'm going back in. So I just wanted to give y'all a little update on the situation. Still in progress. Alright, so I'm back at home. Ooh, my teeth look so white. I'm back at home and both teams lost this evening. So it's very sad. I think they got like four more games.
I go to like almost every single basketball game. I missed the first game of the season because I thought that game was on a Tuesday instead of a Monday, so I missed that. And then I missed the game before this one, the game before we went to break, and I missed that one because I think I was doing something that day and I couldn't make it. No, I completely forgot about the game. That's what happened. Or I might have got the days confused again, thinking that they played on, I don't know, whatever it was. I missed two games. So I usually try to make it to all my kids' games. So I got kids' football. Football season is over, but I think I went to every football game. Like, I'm pretty sure I missed one game. I went to all the football games except for one. Soccer, I've gone to two soccer games. Look, I be trying to make it, but soccer is on Saturdays. It's on Mondays. It's like, pick a day. You got to pick one day so I can just have it arranged. And like, I know on Monday, I'm going to watch soccer. Or on Saturday in the morning, I'm going to watch soccer. And I didn't realize that soccer was 90 minutes long. I'm not about to sit there for that long. I see y'all. Y'all see me. We made eye contact. My kids saw me. They said, "What's up, miss?" I said, "Hey." I stayed for a little bit, about 30, 45 minutes, and I dipped out. A basketball game, each quarter is 6 minutes. So why are they running around on this soccer field for 90 minutes? I'm not doing it. And so next up next up, I think they got softball is next. I'm going to softball games because I used to play softball. So softball, track and field. And that might be it. So yeah, my kids, I go to the games because my kids don't, like, I feel like they don't have enough support, man. Like, when you go to the first game of the season, of course it's packed, it's people everywhere. Then as the season goes along, it's like, where y'all mama and daddy at? Or your mama, at least, somebody from your family. Where are they? But it don't mean nobody in the stands. So I feel like I gotta support them. Like, yo, I'm your science teacher, but I also I mess with you. Like, you're my first baby ever. Like, this group of students that I have will always be forever special to me because it's my first year teaching. So of course I'm gonna do it big for them, or at least try to go out of my way to do everything possible that I can do that's within my power for them. So if they want me to come to that game, I'm coming to the game. I didn't even offer to go to the game. They just asked me. They said, "Miss Ingram, you coming to my game? If you want me to come to your game, I will come to your game." So now, since I said that in class, everybody who plays a sport expects me to be at their game. So you know where I'm gonna be? At them games. Because you know what they don't have? Support. So that's all, you know, trying to make a difference. I don't know how long that's gonna last, but you know, it is what it is. They lost tonight, but I will see them tomorrow, and we're going to keep it pushing. Hopefully, they win the next one. I will say, even though they didn't win, they are pretty aggressive on that court. Like, they be getting witty. Like, their defense is kind of, they aggressive. I told one of my students, I said, "You kind of scary out there, like, I saw your elbows a few times. Like, you gonna hurt somebody." She was all on the floor. Somebody stepped on her. I said, "Y'all doing too much for me. This is looking like a hockey game, not a basketball game." But anyways, y'all, I'm about to go in this house, try to do some work, and then I'll see y'all tomorrow. This is the end of Vlogmas Day 2. So tomorrow I'm gonna do this is my plan now. You know, plans change. I'm going to try to do a morning routine as like a professional. So what I do every morning before I get ready to go to work, it doesn't take me that long to get ready. It takes me about 45 minutes to do what I do, find something to wear, and be out the door. So tomorrow I'm going to try to do my morning routine video.
And then the following day, I'm going to try to do a actual day in the life of a teacher. It's going to be kind of weird to film around school, but I'm going to do it just for y'all because I love y'all. So, good night. I will see you guys tomorrow. And happy Vlogmas!